which are so insidious, so small that they creep into our lives. And that for me is the most scary violence and the most most insidious, most sneaky violence, because I don't even recognize it. So when I show the film later, we talk more about that. So I think it's interesting for all of us, individually and collectively, to reflect on what is fear, what is violence. And I think it's very important for me to look at gender rather than, you know, often we say gender, but we actually mean women. Because we do know there are other gender ramifications that we don't look at. But my personal opinion is that I think if we look at violence against women, I think the men are as imprisoned by that violence. Because I think that when we have such an unhealthy gender situation, we are all prisoners. The whole atmosphere has become toxic, and we need to change that. So that's all for now. We'll talk later.